Burke O'Neill has a Chevy Volt, which has a gasoline and an electric engine, and Chevy actually calls it a range extended electric vehicle. Tell us what that means.
Yeah, so this has a large enough electric motor that it can run up to 40 or 50 miles on all electric. And then if you need to go further than that, it goes into a hybrid mode where it uses the batteries and a gasoline engine to keep it going and gets around 40 miles per gallon. So for full spectrum solar, this allows us to do the vast majority of our company work in the car on electricity that we can offset with solar power. And then if we need to go further, say to Milwaukee or someplace where we have a number of meetings, we don't have to worry because the gasoline engine will continue to provide electricity for the electric motor.